Hello everyone, welcome to my iTechHub YouTube channel. Today in this video we will see how to change watch face on Apple Watch with WatchOS 10. WatchOS 10 brings about a lot of changes to the Apple Watch, but this one was completely unwarranted. Now, if you swipe up on the screen wanting to get the control center, widgets pop up. You hop into your time machine and travel to the past. Now to change the watch face, first of all, wake the Apple Watch, then long press the current watch face. Then the editing screen will open. Either swipe left or right to switch between the watch face, or scroll the digital crown up to move right and down to move left. Then once you have found your desired face, tap it to return to it, and the new watch face will grace your Apple Watch screen. Other than this, the swipe or scroll method is quicker when you need to get to a watch face that's a few swipes away. So that's how easily you can change watch face on Apple Watch with WatchOS 10. I hope this video will be helpful for all of you. If you still have any query, you can ask me in the comment section. And please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.